Bollywood actor Salman Khan, who has recently landed into controversy after comparing himself to a raped woman while talking about the training schedule for his upcoming film Sultan, leaves for the 17th edition of the International Indian Film Academy IFA. Salman was spotted here at Mumbai airport, and when he was caught by journalists at the airport, he chose to avoid interacting with the reporters and just walk away. Watch here. So it seems Dabang Khan is in no mood to react or apologize for his statement. Apart from Salman Khan, his brother Arbaaz Khan, Sanjay Dutt and Alia Bhatt were also spotted at the airport. Take a look.